A developing story this midday. We're watching in D.C. Representative George Santos says he expects to be kicked out of Congress as early as this week. A growing number of lawmakers, including fellow Republicans, now signal they will vote to oust him. This after an ethics committee report accused him of violating campaign finance laws and lying. Santos has pleaded not guilty to 23 federal charges.